white metal ducts, already very popular, customer top rated. And let me just say, this truly, truly looks like something that you would find at a very unique art gallery. Really incredible, and I can't believe the price. When I was looking at the prices and seeing the quality and even reading the customer comments, I mean, this is amazing. The pair of these sizable birds for $61.94, less than $16, actually less than $15.50 on four easy pays, and truly very unique, beautiful, authentic looking. I mean, down to the adorable webbed feet. And again, you're getting two ducks. They are metal, and we're going to get to all of the details in the construction. And the height, the tallest one is about a little bit over 17 inches tall right there. I'm going to say, yeah, I'm going to look a little more, maybe a little more like 18 inches tall right there. But it comes down, Nancy, to the painting and the texture and mm-hmm. the detail and how this is constructed. So even if it is yes. windy, even if something, I mean, you actually have, you get movement.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, Plow and Hearth does metal work so beautifully. I have been such a huge fan of their metal sculptures. They've been doing them ever since they came to QVC. Plow and Hearth, again, is that company out of Madison, Virginia that gives you those really special pieces that are unique and different because they have in-house designers. And they designed these ducks to be beautiful metal statuary. So add that extra element of art design to your garden, texture. But if you look at these, you're seeing the hammering on the wings. You also mentioned that they move because they're on springs. You've got the crimping to create those feathers. These are hand-painted. Look at all the layers of the feathers. Each one of those feathers on the ducks' bodies are different pieces of metal. All of the hand craftsmanship that went into these is incredible. You've got the sponging to create just kind of the little black tips of the feathers. They're beautiful all the way around, and you are getting both. You're not choosing which one. You're getting both. And I'm turning it around just so that you can see, and you are too. Look at the feathers even coming
it's
up
so cute.
On the little hiney back there. The legs are twisted metal. Almost looks like kind of licorice down around the legs mm-hmm. there. Look at the beautiful twisting of the metal and the webbed feet. So these are going to just sit in your garden. So you can put these out. Don't worry about the weather. Don't worry about the elements. They are perfectly fine to be outside. I love them in the pair. So if you have a front porch, I think they'd be super cute with some potted plants, and put one on like a higher step and one on a lower step. Mm-hmm. You know, like they're kind of like waddling up to your door or maybe in your garden. If you have a water feature like a pond, these would be so cute next to that, or even like around your pool. So really
cute.
Just a super flexible, beautiful piece. And some people have even told me, like in the wintertime, they're bringing them in and putting them by their hearth because they just love
That's
them so
sweet.
Much. They want to see them. You know, we're not outside right now, especially if you're in really cold weather and you've got snow on the ground. Start enjoying them inside. You know, you don't have to wait until spring to start enjoying these guys.
No, I think that's a great point. Tony, how many did you say already ordered? 200 orders already placed. Not very many of these to go around either, and these are a customer top rated item. What I also want to point out too, we were looking at all the feathers and the wings and the cute little feet. Mm-hmm. Even their little bills are cute, how they're just opened a little bit. And once again, you have that beautifully
right.
done Plow and Hearth eye, but there's just something about the bills that I just find very, very cute. Like they're mid-quack.
I think they're talking. Yes. I believe they're talking. And they're having little secrets or something, or they're deciding, you know, like, so, you know, when do you think spring is actually going to come?
Yeah,
when are we
going right.
to start seeing those flowers? You know, where some people are saying they're starting to see their daffodils come up.
I am.
Are they coming up yet? You know?
I'm so excited.
Yeah, me too. I love having statuary in the garden because it adds that whimsy. And the other thing, too, that I think is really fun with these guys is they lend themselves very well to letting your children participate in gardening because I like having pieces that your kids can place around the garden, have fun. Maybe they want to move them. Maybe they want them over by the pond one part of the day or one day, and they want to move them over to the flower garden another day, move them to the front yard, maybe different places in the backyard. It involves them in the process of gardening. And I used to be a teacher, so I love tying in stories. So there's lots of stories. books that have ducks in them.
Oh, yes.
And so how fun to sit and kind of read the story together, sitting on the back porch, having some iced tea or some lemonade, and then let the kids place the ducks in your garden.
Oh, that's fun. That is really, really fun. Also, what I think is wonderful about these also is that they are, once again, a customer top rated item. And I know some mm-hmm. of the comments, at least one customer said they look so lifelike when you just kind yeah. of catch them, that she even said, I had to go back for another order because they were so well made, and they also have that lifelike look, but truly look like a sculpture you've gotten from probably a very expensive gallery. I mean, these are just truly mm-hmm. wow pieces, and I love how you mentioned yeah. even taking them in or putting them by the hearth for the winter. You don't have to, but it is something that you can very much bring the outdoors inside, depending on however you're creatively inspired to decorate.
Yes, exactly. And, you know, if you're in an area that is very cold outside, you're not spending much time outside, so right. why leave them alone outside? They'll be fine, but I'd rather enjoy them, so I like them inside right now when our weather is really cold. But certainly, if you live in warmer areas like my family in California, they can be enjoying them right now and outside enjoying them.
Aw, I just love them. Okay, so your item number is M64940. You're getting a set of two. 400 sets have already been ordered. That leaves us with just about 800 left to go around. Remember, our first home and garden event of the season, customer top rated right here. Now would be the time to get your set of amazing ducks home for this featured price, $61.94, less than $15.50 on four easy pays. I can't believe we're already at our final item of the show. This has been such a